Hey everybody, today I'm going to share with you my closet tour. And I've been promising this video for quite a long time, but I have not been able to do it because I was working full-time for a company that had me extremely busy, and I just really didn't have the time to get into my closet and fix it up the way I want it to in order to be able to share it with you. But things have changed now in my life. For those of you that are following me, you know that I've made the decision to delve into my art full-time now, and so therefore my work has changed, and I have a lot more flexibility and freedom to be able to bring you more videos and share with you a lot of the things that I've been really wanting to share. So with that being said, I'm going to show you today my closet tour, and this is my tiny but very functional closet arrangement that I have right now. So bear with me as I walk around the room just a little bit to share with you my closet. You'll see right over here I have hanging my shoes, and I'm gonna bring the camera down a little bit. I don't have a lot of space in my closet, so my shoe racks aren't able to fit, or my shoe bags, excuse me, aren't able to fit inside my closet, but I do have them hanging outside of my closet space, and I think it looks really cool. Behind there is actually a bookcase that I have loaded with videotapes and books, and someday when I do a book tour and show you my book collection, I will show you all of that. But for right now, this is the closet. And zooming in around, come over here, and you're gonna see, oh my goodness, quite a bit of just stuff. Okay, over here is the other shoe display that I have, and I have just basically chosen to put all of the shoes that I typically wear on a daily basis, or on a regular basis, shall I say, within these shoe caddies. Or, you know, I'm not even really sure what to call them, but they're really cool. I'm going to pull away some of these clothes to show you a little bit what they look like. And I'm sure you guys have all seen these. They're just basically a bag that has different pockets that you can put your shoes in. Also, I'm going to move back just a little bit, and you can see that I have my scarves hanging, and I have this beautiful piece of lingerie that I just think is so pretty that I want it to leave out. It's red. I love that color. And then I have this beautiful, I don't know if you can see it behind there, maxi dress hiding behind the scarves and the piece of lingerie. Really long, it goes all the way down to the floor. And that is just a maxi dress that, it's really one that I really wouldn't wear out. I just wear it around the house. It's nice and cool and probably could wear it out, but I don't. It's really sheer and I'd have to wear something underneath it, which would probably be hot because I don't have a cotton slip to go underneath it that would be perfect for it at the moment. So that might be another shopping little haul that I need to do to look for the right kind of accessories to go underneath those types of dresses. But anyways, getting back to the closet. And over here you can see the top shelf. I have, I'm going to move in this way. And I hope the lighting's okay here. It's kind of dark, I apologize. Up in the very top I have a box, and it's just kind of a square type of, not a hat box, but just a square storage box. And inside it, I have some beautiful satin hangers when I need to hang something up that I want to display or that requires a padded hanger. On top of there, I have two bins. And inside of those bins, I have what I call my fluffies. They're kind of like, they look like Clydesdale type boots, but they're really leg warmers. And I wear them when we do shows for the Sidewinder Band. I get a lot of compliments on those. A friend of mine makes those, and they're really, really pretty. So I love them, and they're up there in that storage. Then I have that zebra bag, which is actually an old handbag that the straps broke, and I use it to fill with my sandals. I have a lot of shoes, so I don't have room for everything. So I put my sandals inside that bag, and those were some of the sandals that I really don't wear on a typical regular basis. And then over here you'll see a few other storage bins. The two larger ones, I have some fall little booties, and in the bottom one I have my high black boots. Wear them a lot in the fall and winter. And then in the very corner you'll see I have two other storage bins, and those are just a pair of beautiful red satin Mary Janes that I don't wear that often, and a gorgeous pair of beaded mules that I purchased for my wedding that I really haven't worn since, but they're just so gorgeous I keep them. And then over here you'll see my handbags, and this is just a few of my handbags hanging up over here in the corner. And then a little bit further down, you'll see if I can get this in focus, and that's really not, the lighting isn't the best, but I have a pink faux leather handbag, which I did a What's in My Bag video showing that bag, and I have that holding now all of my other handbags that I pretty much carry on a regular basis. I have a lot of handbags, and I am going to be doing a handbag collection for you as well, so stay tuned for that. I have a lot of little bags too that I wear when I get dressed up, and I really want to share those with you. But anyhow, getting back to my closet rack, on the top shelf, and I have two racks in my closet. The first rack is the rack that was built into the closet, and the second rack is actually a shower curtain rod that I have attached via chains to hang from my closet down below as a secondary rack, and it works out really, really well for me. There's all my clothes there hanging. So I'm going to go back up to the top and start up here, and as you can see, I have things pretty much color coordinated, if you can see that a little bit. The top rack holds my jackets, my capes. I have these cute little, I have this, I don't know if you can see this right here, but it's this beautiful faux fur pink. I'm going to try to turn the light on. Maybe that'll help a little bit. Yeah, it's kind of orangey. I don't know if you can see that, though. I apologize if the lighting's not the greatest. But this is just like a little pink faux leather capelet. It's really cute. I wear that in the fall a lot, and it's lined in satin. And then I have my jackets. And then over here in the corner, I have my dress bags, and those are filled with, I have the beautiful dress that I wore in my wedding and a few other gowns that I have collected. And over here you'll see this handbag that I actually created by using an old sweater and made it into a handbag that I really don't carry, but I use it to hold my extra pantyhose and hosiery that I wear in fall and winter. Up here I have a hat, and I do have other hats that I'll show you on another rack when I do my purse collection. But in any event, this is a hat that I just recently purchased, and I'll be talking about that in a haul soon. And over here I have my jeans, and then I have, and they're all color coordinated as well. And then I have my dresses, all color coordinated. And then behind my dresses, I have my skirts. And then behind there, I have, if you can see, you really can't see back there very well, but I have some camis. So that's how that goes. And then coming down to, oh, there's my purse collection. You can see that so much better. Here it is. And I'll zoom down again. Try to get out of that lighting so you can see. It's probably going to be hard to see, but that's the handbag holding all my other purses. Okay. Getting back to the second rack, behind all my handbags, I have another tote bag that holds my excess hosiery. And then color coordinated on the bottom rack, I have all of my blouses and t-shirts and tops that I wear. So I have browns, then I have blacks, then I have reds and greens, grays, like orange, pinks, whites, purples, and then I have all my little cardigan sweaters. So I'm really hoping that you can see that, and I'm gonna go back this way again, so hopefully you can see the hand, or I'm sorry, not the handbags, but the scarves and what I've got hanging there. Oh, and in the back of all of that stuff hanging too, I do have my beautiful nightgowns that I wear and bathrobes and such. Okay, and then moving right along over here once again and zooming down a little bit, I have some drawers, and in these drawers I have my socks. So, and I'm going to be doing, I really don't want to get into this right now, this top drawer, because I have some things inside there that I'm going to actually show you in a haul that I have coming up, but this particular little dresser, it's just one of those plastic bin dressers that I got, I think, at Walmart, is where I hold my socks. And this one over here actually is another bin. I don't know if you can see that. And I created it to be really fancy using some angel wallpaper to be my nightstand. And that's a whole other thing that I might show you in another video. But anyways, and then down here I have some just excess baskets to hold little incidentals. Maybe if I take my socks off at night and I just want to throw them into a basket rather than throwing them on the floor. I try to be neat. And then down here I have a basket on the bottom of my closet, and I have a couple pairs of slippers in there. Behind here, I'm going to try to pull this rack out. Behind here I have some more bags and such, and this is basically just a shelf inside my closet that I house my travel type accessories when I travel on. Those are the things that you would store that have like plastic lining inside them that you would store your toiletries and things. And then I have two other bins down here, and it's kind of hard to see with the lighting, but two other bins that house my kind of like my running clothes and things like that. I don't run. Let me rephrase that. I don't run, but kind of like, you know, the sweatpants and sweatshirts and things like that, sweaters. Okay, and then over here, I have another bin. If you can see that peeking back there, it's really hard to see with the lighting, but that is another bin that, it's a storage bin that I got at either Walmart or Target or one of those places, that I keep my belts, I keep some extra scarves and some wraps that you would wear around your shoulders, and then in the bottom bin I just have extra pajamas and things like that. And then I have a couple shoes here on the bottom that really don't fit anywhere. I've got a pair of sandals and my tennis shoes, and then I have another basket over here just holding things like pens and paper and things like that that I might need to grab if I want to, I get an idea and I just want to write something down. I happen to have those issues in the middle of the night. I'll wake up with a song or something in my head and I'll just have to write it down, so I always want to keep pens and paper around for that. And then this is just a little bag from Victoria's Secret that I just have some extra junk in that I need to go through still, so I just have that in there. And that's about it. So I hope you enjoyed my little closet tour. And if you have a small closet like I do, I would love to be able to see what you've done with yours. I think that would be really neat. So please send me that in a video response or comment on my video and let me know what you've done to make your closet nice and organized and functional for you. So I hope you have a good day, and until next time, bye.